and access to the Philippines through the years. So sit back, relax, and hope you enjoy and learn something from our
presentation. Prior to colonization, an art of ancient Filipinos were woven to the fabric of everyday life. And since our ancestors were hunter-gatherers, our dances imitated from the movements of animals and elements of nature.
So our first dance is called talip, which is used in courtship, and is mimetic of the movements of a wild or of a wild fowls or chickens.
Thank you. High school.